Hey guys, Quick and Quasar here, back again with another Fortnite stream. We got a new game mode in this game. I don't know how new it is. It might only be like a couple of days new. I don't know, but Final Fight, I think it's called, just came out over the last couple of days. I don't know. Looks really good. I've had one match of it so far. It didn't seem that different to normal Fortnite. I don't know. I didn't survive very long, so I think it's more focused around the end of the match. But we're going to be playing that and streaming that today. If anyone wants to join, everyone is welcome to you. Sean and Crispy, how are you doing, my brothers? Thank you both for joining the stream. How are you both doing? If either of you wants to join, you are very welcome to. Well, very welcome to. Why is it so? It's because I started streaming later than usual, Crispy. I didn't schedule it this time. Usually I schedule it. I really need to stick to that. Andrew, how are you doing, man? Thank you very much for coming back for another stream. Good to see you, dude. Yeah, I'll be streaming tomorrow. I'll be streaming at normal times. I'm sorry to mess you guys around with the schedule and stuff. I'll be streaming like 2 hours earlier tomorrow, which will be like normal time for me. Also, I'll be scheduling it as well. That's what I really need to do. So, Crispy, you can tell people about alligators getting thrown into drive-thrus. There's just not many people to hear about it right now, is there? Right, we'll take this, actually. I cannot stand pump action shotgun, so we'll take the tactical. Thank you, Sean, Crispy, and Andrew Fraudrin. How you doing, dudes? Yeah, I'm gonna really don't know how. If you guys have tips for this game and if you've already played it, definitely let me know. But this first match is really just gonna be getting to grips with the new game mode, because I haven't played it yet, apart from one botched match where I died instantly. We're in the zone right now, though. Luckily, somehow we've lost someone already. Did you see the pics? I did see the pics. That I don't know which CD. Maybe it's the soundtrack CD with the mole face, and God, it's amazing. It really is. Yeah, I commented on your picture on a Twitter, dude. It's amazing. God, it looks so cool. It really does. I'm probably gonna take damage. Yep. God, I really gotta stop doing that. Right, we'll push up. Are you good to join, Crispy, after your match? I saw you had 32 people left, so I was like, he's probably not gonna join. He's probably hoping for a win, which is fair enough. But where are the next? I'm probably going to have to head to Fatal Fields. Not a very good drop. The first match of the stream, it's never a good drop. It never is. Because I'm generally not focused on dropping in and finding a good place to get loot. I'm generally more focused on starting the stream up, making sure it's all running. Yeah, someone's already been here, unfortunately. We're getting lag as well. I've been playing Fortnite a lot. I hate the groups of three or four teams. Oh, who team up to kill me. Yeah, it's really annoying. That thing, honestly, I like that, though, when, say if you've got a good team that's playing, you know, well and they're coordinating. It's all good when it's like that. But it's when you've got a team of potatoes, literal potatoes, they just do not give a damn about helping you. It's like when we play Heroes versus Villains, Crispy, and people care more about playing it like it's COD Deathmatch or whatever. Team Deathmatch. It's the exact same as that. It's super annoying, isn't it? A coordinated team is generally quite fun to play against, I find, but when you're playing with people that are not interested in working as a team, it's super frustrating. So I am with you on that. You're playing, I didn't even know you had Fortnite. I know you've been suggesting it to me a lot over the last couple of streams, Chris, but I didn't even realize that you had Fortnite. I really gotta get back into that. I'll start streaming it when I get some new DLC or something so it's relevant and hot. You have joined, thank you very much, dude. I'm guessing you're not in the game with me yet, but you're in the lobby. So thank you for joining, dude. Sorry to make you wait. Thank you for being patient. Anyone else that wants to join is obviously welcome to as well. Alright, we're going to see if we can get some better loot. I've got okay loot right now, but not amazing. Yeah, have you guys played this new game mode yet? Because I don't really know the ins and outs of it. It says, like, the people with the most players alive at the end win. I don't know whether or not that's good or bad. It sounds like a very sort of instant victory. Not a lot of action. I don't know. I haven't given any go yet, so I don't know. Oh, you're in the lobby. Thank you very much for joining then, Sean. Appreciate it, dude. Oh, I added you up. I don't know if you got a notification, but I added you up so I can invite you if I ever see you on online. They've added stink bombs to the game. It's a weird choice. The next thing that would have been added to the game, I wouldn't have said it would be stink bombs. I wouldn't have, well, like, anticipated it to be stink bombs, but, you know, whatever floats Epic's boat. Have any of you guys used them yet? How do they work? Are they effective? Because, generally I don't touch bombs and, like, it's very bad to touch bombs. I generally don't touch grenades and stuff. They're not that good in this game, I find. Which is good. Nothing worse than a game with overpowered grenades. But, if they're decent, if stink bombs are decent, I'll definitely give them a go. We've got 18 people left. We're doing pretty well right now. I'm super far away from all my team. Alright, we've got gunfire over to the south, I think. I haven't got great loot right now. I show honor if my teammate is fighting someone, I'll stand and watch. Oh my god, you're one of those, Crispy. I hate stuff like that. I hate the amount of times I've been getting battered to death. And my teammates just watched like it's a real thing. Like, honestly, I've had a lot of messages playing For Honor. I've had a lot of messages from proper butthurt people, players on For Honor, who get annoyed when I've teamed up against them. It's like, you play with no honor. But it's, I'm like, dude, it's it's a game. You're a mega troll, Crispy. I can see how annoying it would be if I did stream For Honor and I had you in as a teammate, Crispy, just watching me get battered. Sounds incredibly fun. Let's be real. That's what you do on Heroes versus Villains. Anyway, so it won't be any different. I'm Batman 101 gamer, but I will change it to Sean Droids. No, dude, you don't have to change it. Don't worry about that. Keep it with the keep it with that. It's a cool name. No, I've added you up anyway, dude. So I have you on my friends list. I generally remember people's names. Generally, I try to at least. I'm a PC guy. Jesus, you lost your phone. I hope you haven't got any compromising information on that phone then, Shani. How you doing then, dude? Good to see you again, man. Thank you for joining the stream. You're on your PC. Well, that's commitment right there. Firing up your PC to watch the stream. Thank you very much, dude. How you doing, Johnny? Hey, if it's a one-on-one, I won't join unless it's a one. Oh my god. Yeah, you're one of those. You're one of the one of those types. Oh, it's real. We must fight with honor. Me, I just kill anyone. I'm just playing for wins and for kills. But you do you. There's nothing wrong with that. It's just you will not be my backup. You will not be my teammate if I stream For Honor, Crispy. I'm not placing trust in you. Hello, I hope everyone is having an amazing day. You too, Ryan. I saw you playing in Battlefront 2. It's a shame we could have... I was going to stream Battlefront 2 today, but I was getting so many glitches and lag yesterday. So I was like, you know what? We'll leave it for a little bit for Battlefront 2. But how you doing, man? It's good to see you again. Hope you're having a good day as well. Okay, then. I missed all those bullets. I haven't played Fortnite in a really long time. Like 5 days. I haven't played Fortnite since the last Fortnite stream. I don't really play these games outside of streaming them. I wish I did, though. I'd be a lot better. I need to. I think that's the problem. Jesus! Scared the crap out of me, man. Wrecked. I'm sorry, but you gotta laugh at that. I'm terrible at this game. This dude just lost. Bruh. Bruh. With a H. Oh, I'll take the green tech shotgun as well. Oh no, I hear someone upstairs. Where you at, boy? Oh, you... This guy is a mega... No. I was going to say a rude word. The spirit's there. He's a tosser. We'll go with tosser. Well, I'm not an ass. I'm going to... Crispy, it's a game. Play for kills, man. Go for it. I mean, that's what I did. Lost on a bus at 11 p.m. yesterday. Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, that's long gone at this point. Long gone. Unless you have a tracker. Some people put trackers and stuff on. If you have a tracker, you might be able to get hold of it again. Right, I'm just going to send some invites out. See if we can get a full team. Thank you to Crispy and Batman for both joining. Appreciate it, dude. Dudes. There's multiple dudes. Many dudes right now. Alright, sending the invites out now, dudes. If you guys want to invite anyone, feel free as well. Everyone's welcome. Quaggan, I fixed my Xbox. It was my setting for the internet, lol. What was happening with it, Ryan? Like, what was wrong with it? Oh, believe me, I know this struggle. I remember with my Xbox 360, man, I struggled so badly with, like, NAT settings and IP address settings. Many settings. That's a cool skin, IBS. How you doing? How you doing? I do have the battle pass, but I'm a PS4, so I'm a noob. Hey, Sean, don't worry about it, man. We're all noobs here. Maybe not Crispy. Crispy likes to think of himself as the Muhammad Ali of Fortnite. Let's be honest, Crispy, you do. I'm joking, dude. Since I fired up my PC that I'm hardly ever on, I was thinking of what game I should play. Is it game capable then? What games you got on it? Or are you talking about PS4? Hey, Street, honestly, I got sick of Battlefront 2. It's great, but I mean, every stream I do of it is just lag. This game actually works most of the time. Battlefront 2 is just lagging every single match. I was thinking about yesterday, after the stream yesterday, I basically rage quit that stream yesterday. And I just got sick of it. At least this game works. It's very hard to stream a game that just constantly lags you and glitches you and stuff. But yeah. How you doing, Hickstrid? Thank you for joining. Appreciate it, dude. Okay, well, I hope you're better. I'm okay. Stress from work, but all good. I hope the stress passes soon then, Ryan. You just need some more quaggin in your life, Ryan. That's the problem. Hope you're doing better soon, though, man. Kieran, how you doing, man? Thank you very much for joining the stream. Good to see you again. I sent you an invite. Don't feel compelled to play this game if you don't want to. If you want to stick to your match on Battlefront 2, feel free. You don't have to do anything. But I just thought I'd send you an invite just in case you would like to join. Obviously, you're very welcome to. God, you know what I was just saying about that not being lagged? To be fair, though, there's nowhere near as much lag in this game as on Battlefront 2. Battlefront 2 makes me lose brain cells. I mean, the amount of bugs and glitches, every single match, I get glitched. It's insane. I don't want to be toxic about a game that I love, but it's ridiculous. It really is. That game is unstreamable because every single match I play, just something goes wrong. A match-breaking glitch happens. Hey, we're near each other, Crispy. Congratulations, you're in the presence of the Quion. Lots of dude sweat. there's nothing better than dude sweat, man. Nothing better. Right, have we got? Ooh, we got stuff in there. Ooh, blue light machine gun. Yeah, yo. That's what I want to see. I'm a diehard Stars fan, but I don't watch the movies frequently. I save them to save the magic. After a 2-year break from the movies, minus Solo and The Last Jedi, cinemas, I've started watching them. Awesome, dude. I'm the opposite of that. I just spam watch them all the time. Even if I'd never really get bored of Star Wars. I think, honestly, Johnny, I think I'm just a bigger fan of Star Wars than you. I think that's how it is. I'm joking. But yeah, I'm kind of that mindset right now. It's where it's kind of opposite, actually, to what you're like, Johnny, because for me, I don't watch Star Wars movies anymore. None of the new ones I'm going to watch. But yeah, I still watch the old ones, though. It's like the best stress release is Star Wars. 100%. Watch the Phantom Menace. You watched the Phantom Menace today. Yeah, I really want to watch the prequels through soon. I do love the Phantom Menace. It gets a lot of hate. Starts off slow, no doubt, but I do like it. It's very, very good. Very good pacing in that film. I'll join in a bit. No problem, Nate Dark. How you doing, man? It's good to see you again, dude. Thank you for joining another stream. Hopefully a less glitchy stream than yesterday's. With all that goddamn Vader glitching, getting stuck on a chair and stuff. Not connected to the internet, I had to reset everything, but it wasn't bad. Qui-Gon. Well, oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, believe me, dude. I know the struggle. I know the struggle. When are you streaming till... Again, another short stream. Probably, I'd say, like, 2 hours? 2 hours and 15 minutes. I do like to stream longer, but today, so I'm just not going to be able to, unfortunately. I dare you, Quaggan, if you don't play Battlefront 2... I'm going to play Battlefront 2 occasionally. When they get the new content and everything, I will. But I cannot just play Battlefront 2 non-stop. I can't. I'd get brain damage. Not that Battlefront 2 is bad. It's just I don't want to play any one game over and over again. This game's good, I think. I like it. I think it's pretty cool. Easy to find players. Very few glitches. I like it. Have they recently added this? I swear to God, this wasn't here. Yeah, they've changed the map, haven't they, dudes? I think. This has got to be new, isn't it? This area. This is pretty cool. I don't recognize this, but also they've added an island off the main island. I don't know if that's always been in the game or not. What game should I load up on my PC? Should I continue with Republic Commandos? Start Jedi. I'd probably say continue with Republic Commandos because the. Oh, thank you, brother. There's that. You sound like you're doing what I'm doing, Johnny, where I start a game. Like, I started the Witcher games, played through 20 hours of them, and then I was like, you know what? I want to play Mass Effect. You know what? I want to play Battlefront 2 campaign again. And then I just completely forgot about what happened in the story. So I'm going to have to go back and play through them again. So I'd recommend finishing Republic Commandos. Finish that one first. No, Jack, you cannot play. You're a public enemy here, man. We all hate now. I'm joking, dude. I'll send you an invite after this match, dude. The only reason I didn't send you an invite this time is because you're a ginger tosser. I didn't accept the invite last time. So I was like, you know what? He doesn't deserve my love. Right, can we build across there? I will give you a warning, though, Jackie boy. When you join... Oh, my God. You tosser, man. I hate you guys so much. I also love you, though. When you join the game, Jack, me and Crispy are going to 100% troll you. I've been practicing Fortnite. I'm level 18. Really? Awesome, dude. You're a high level than me, I think, Kieran. Solo's pretty good, Qui-Gon. It is very entertaining. I'll take your word for it. I'm honestly not going to dedicate, not to be toxic or anything, but I'm not going to spend 2.5 hours of my life watching it. It's not for me. I can tell from the trailer, it's definitely not my sort of thing. Not to be the one of the dudes that just complains about the Soy Wars aspect of it. I just don't like the look of it, to be honest. To each their own, though. I don't hate on people that enjoy it. Is this like a green screen? It is, isn't it? It's pretty cool that they've put it in. Where's my carts? Yeah, they took them out because people were exploiting them. I have to be up at 7 tomorrow, so probably shouldn't stay for the whole stream, but who needs to... Nah, dude, don't sacrifice your mental health for me, man. If you need sleep, sleep. I don't want you getting tired or not having a good day tomorrow for whatever reason. But you're very welcome to play if you do want to, Nathan. I'll be streaming tomorrow anyway, so... you can join up in tomorrow's stream if you want. Are you going to get to the Jurassic World Evolution game? Probably not. It's just, I might get it, but I'm probably not going to stream it. I did plan on streaming that game, but I watched some of it back. The game looks great, but it doesn't seem like a game that would fit my sort of stream style. Obviously, not a whole lot of action. What? How am I going to comment? Yeah, you know, do commentary over it. Oh, I'm putting a wall down now, guys. Get wrecked. You know what I mean? It looks like a great game. It really does. But, and I will be getting it, but probably not streaming it. I won't be getting it for a while either, because I'm probably going to be pre-ordering all the upcoming, like, FPSs, like Black Ops 4 and Battlefield 5 and Red Dead 2, even though that isn't an FPS, that are coming out this year. Why, have you got it, Nathan? It does look quite good. Level 57, Jesus Christ. I think I'm like 16, 13, maybe, Jack. Struggle to sleep anyway. I'm in the same boat with you there, man. Maybe it's just the Brits. We drink too much tea. It ruins our sleep patterns. It really does. Can you invite me for the next round? Sure, man. If anyone wants an invite, Jack and Kieran, if you both want to shoot me messages on Xbox... Just to remind me to invite you at the end of this match. Otherwise, I will forget. I 100% will forget. So just remind me to invite you. I'm not sure about this new game mode. It seems less action-packed. I'm kind of... I don't know. I wish... No, I don't think I like it as much as 50 versus 50. The way that the circles work, there's not a lot of action. At least as far as I can tell. Again, as far as I can tell, I may be wrong about that. This is my second match playing, so I don't know. Third match, actually, playing. Wait until it's cheaper. What, the Jurassic World? Oh, People to the West, 269 degrees. Yeah, I will be getting it at some point, because it does look like a really decent game. And I love the original Jurassic Park Genesis, I think it was. I don't know if you played that, Nathan. But, yeah, I'm going to be broke as hell pre-ordering all the upcoming games that are coming out at the end of this year. But I will get it. I will. I did want to stream it. I did. But then I watched like E3 footage of it and I was like, well, how am I going to stream that? Kill the tosser. He's over there tossing. Come on, let's get him, dudes. Add my other account. How many accounts have you got, Hickshard? I think you've got 3 accounts then, haven't you? I will do, dude. Remind me to at the end of this match, and I will add you up, man. How come you've got another account, dude? Any particular reason? Oh, to our right. I hear him. Dodge a little bugger. You just did crispy. You know what? You're the homie. Take my kill. Oh my god. He didn't even try and fight back. I love it. He was just like, you know what? It's Qui-Gon Quasar. I'm gonna accept death at his hands. I swore I heard someone. I knew it. Bloody knew it. Oh god, I hear someone. Someone has come. Oh, there's a chest somewhere, by the way, guys. Wrecked, mate. What? No, I don't want to do that. Oh god, someone's... Who is that? He's got them boogie bombs. They make me cry. To the 329 degrees, guys. And when I give you orders, people, I want you to reply with a proper response. Roger, roger, of course. There's no lore in this chat. No more. I've prescribed sleeping pills. Jesus Christ. Yeah, no, I do know the struggle with that. Valerian root is probably the best thing, naturally, that I've found, Nathan. But don't take my word for it. I could be a dodgy self-prescriber for all you know. I'm not, but I could be. So don't take my word for it. He's gone. He's become one with the tree. We really gotta move now, dudes. Oh, God. Right, we gotta move. We gotta hightail out of there. And I've got no materials. Oh, God. Crispy! Oh, God, Crispy's down. Roger, roger. Oh, God, it's down to Qui-Gon. That's reassuring. Man, we gotta go. Sorry if I miss anyone's comment. I'm just trying to survive. Survive, boy. Oh god, we're screwed. Yeah, I think this is gonna catch me. Just want a squad game. Oh, really? Congratulations to you and Stitch Me Back Up 69, I think. Well, my legs are shaking right now. I'm nervous. Right, we're gonna move, man. I think they might have slowed down how fast the storm moves in, which is kind of nice. We better reload, actually. Better be ready. 8 versus 28. That's always nice to see. Do you remember that? A level on commando. I got stuck in where you a base was gonna blow up. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember that. I remember you commenting on that video actually that I made of that level, Johnny, saying that that was the one that you got stuck on. Did you never finish it? Did you never get past it? Yeah, I remember. It was super triggery. It was like super ragey. Somehow I did it. I think first try or second try in that video, and I'm playing on like the second hardest difficulty, I think, or just medium. I don't know. Man, I really need to finish the Republic Commander playthrough. Oh god, okay, oh Jesus. You know what? I ain't got time for that, boy. Stream delay. Oh yeah, the stream, I can't do anything about the stream delay, I'm sorry, dude. If I tweak the stream delay anymore, it's gonna be like laggy and pixelated and crap. Sorry, man. When I get an upgraded PC, I will make sure the stream's completely up to date. Well, good, because I have friends again, and bad, because I lost my... Oh, God. I hope you get it back, man. And I don't know if you have location settings enabled, but you can try... Oh, God, there's too many of them, Master Anakin. What are we going to do? Yeah, if you have location turned on the phone, you can track it, and then just roll up to the dude's house that may have took it from you and be like, yo, punk, give it back. Proper force choking, or just normal choking, that probably works too. The It's family friendly here on this channel, guys. Don't get any bad ideas. Run. God, this lag's making me cry internally. Why you do this? Oh god, there's so many. I'm in a pretty advantageous spot though. No! I lied. You toss. What I really like to do though, you can stop people from getting kills. If you leave the game when you've got downed, it stops them from getting the kill. At least it does on Xbox. It's pretty funny. Good game though. We got like 3 kills and like 4 assists. Zachary Myers, how you doing, Zach? Good to see you again, man. Thank you very much for coming back for another stream. It's even worse on PC. It's even worse on PC. I would think it'd be easier. Because the controls I find on Xbox, they're kind of weird. Kind of. I wouldn't say weird, but they're kind of outdated, I'd say. Jack, you smelly ginger, join the game. By the way, guys, I'm not being a bully. I know him in real life, so I can call him that. to be honest, I forgot who you were. Me? Come on, Crispy. Jesus. Don't let me beat you. Haven't touched it in 5... Jesus, it's been 5 years. And you, oh, that's cool, though, that you still remember that that's the mission that put you off, that you couldn't get past. You forgot about location settings, Eugene. I hope you find it. If you do find it, roll up on his house, get me in the car, or whatever mode of transport we take, and we'll destroy them. I'll be completely useless in physical, but in a physical endeavor, but emotional support. I mean, if you beat him up, Johnny, I can be like, I can say get wrecked. That's what I'll do. Right, I'm just going to invite some fresh players that didn't get to play that match. So, sorry if I kicked you guys out of the game. I'm just going to invite people that haven't already played a match, just to make it fair. Kieran, you wanted an invite as well. There you go, brother. Never mind. Okay, you're already in a match. You got 34 people alive. I'll leave you to it. And people have just joined the game as well. So it's, oh. What? Man, you guys confuse me. Oh, Batman, you were waiting for a match as well, weren't you, Sean? Alright, there you go, dude. That'll be fair. Crispy, you can get next match if you want, dude. Knowing that you, though, you'll betray me and then go and play World War II or something. Because apparently we're not exclusive anymore. But yeah, don't worry about it, man. Your spelling is awful. Yeah, I thought you were talking about General Grievous. When I first looked at your comment, Johnny, I thought you were talking about General Grievous. That genie, that the way you spell that, it looks kind of grievous-y. What the? Whoa, that is a cool emo. I didn't know that emo existed. Nathan, you got a cool emo. Mine to add. Oh yeah, sorry, dude, I forgot. Luke Skywalker 2B. Alright, one sec, brother. Yeah, how come you got a backup account? Skywalker 2B. Is there a space, maybe? Yeah, it's not showing it, dude. My favorite person, Crispy and Jack, you're the OGest of OGs. Guess what theme? I don't know what theme that is, but yeah, we'll go with it. Add other account. I tried to, dude. I tried to add you up, but it said it couldn't find this person. Qui-Gon, do you watch Fitz or Raccoon X? I do not. But I've heard of Fitz. I think. What the F was that noise? What, the dinosaur noise? Yeah, someone's got dinosaur emote. I've heard that there was a dinosaur emote in this game, but I didn't know it was so fabulous. I really didn't. Fabulous is the word I'd use. Jack. I just stole all your crap. When I saw you opening that chest, I was like, oh, that'd be perfect if I steal it. I'm such a tosser. Fly you fools. Finally the crisp gets it right. Finally crispy. You were breaking my heart when you were getting it wrong before. I'll have you know. I was like, should I really be friends with Crispy after this? I wasn't. You'll always be my homie. Right, I have not seen a chest up here at all. Nobody come up there. Seriously, no one come up there. There's nothing up there. There's no point. There's no point. There isn't two chests up here. Don't come up there. There's nothing. There's nothing. Don't worry about it, dudes. There isn't another chest here. Again, guys, don't worry about it. Seriously, don't worry about it. Stink bomb. I got the stink bomb. Boy's got stink. You know what, Nathan? If you want a gun, you can have that. Oh, that is a really cool emote. Oh my god. Whoever just... Jack, you are such a douche. I'm really... You guys are wearing down my patience in these Fortnite streams. If I'm not getting blocked out of the barrier, if my buildings aren't getting destroyed, if I'm not getting hit with grenades, I don't know what it is. You come up with something new every time. Sorry, man. What for, Kieran? Yeah, does anyone know what the stink bombs do? Let's find out. Have you not got... Oh, God, it hurts you. It hurts you. Oh, God. Crap. Jack, come here. I'll give you a gun. Jack, have that. No, Nathan, that was not for you. You've already got a gun. I can't give you a gun now. I'm sorry. You should have got it. Oh, there you go. There you go. You're giving him the crap on ICNS. Jack, there's a gun there. Get it, you tosser. Just completed Jedi Academy's campaign ducks ending. Don't know why, but it was extraordinarily hard. But I did it. I have not completed it yet, so I don't know how hard it is. But I know that it imparts. It's majorly hard. It really is. So I'm with you on that. How you doing, Firegas? Good to see you again, brother. That's got to be one of the great... Is that the theme tune that we're going with for today, then? I'll take it, Crispy. You lagged out? What, you're not in the game anymore? You gotta go kick Junior or Ethan or something off the internet, Jack. Oh god, I gave you a weapon as well. I hope the weapon didn't lag out with you. No, I'm sorry, man. I'll send you another invite after this if it'll work this time, Jack. Have you played Jurassic Park Genocide? I have not played Jurassic Park Genocide. Funnily enough. Oh, was this Jack's stuff? Sorry, Jack. But there's no point in going to waste, is there really? Let's be honest. You know what? I'm going to drop this for someone. There, have that. Batman. There you go, brother. My brother. Sorry for not joining. No problem, dude. By the way, oh... It was the Jurassic Park song. Fair enough. I was thinking it was the Halo song, honestly. It doesn't... Got no notifications, dude. This is a complete reenactment of Jurassic World. Indominus Rex. I love the sound effect they've done for that. It's really cool. That's cool, man. Please do game chat. There's no way of me doing game. You know that, Jay. You know more than anyone. I can't do game chat. Because I don't have two mics. I thought you knew. Right. Actually, I'm going to go. No one follow me up to this talk. Because if I get anything good and you steal it, I'm going to cry. Thank you very much to everyone who got watching the stream. Really appreciate it, dudes. If you are enjoying, leave a like. Helps me out a lot. Road to 3K subscribers. We just hit 2,000. But this is the road to 3K. If you want to help, help a brother out, definitely... leave a like and share the stream with other people. Show me up. I don't want to show you, but maybe on Twitter, Crispy. We're such good Twitter friends, so maybe on Twitter. I don't know. Right, Nathan's about to get some good stuff. You tosser. You tosser. Well, you know what? I'm going to destroy your rose bush. How about that? Life's not going to be so sweet for you anymore now, is it, Nathan? You haven't got a rose bush. You've just got grass. Optical rewind is Jack, yeah. Are you asking me or are you telling me? Yeah, I know who he is. I love it. I can imagine you tell. Yeah, I think it's that you're telling me. It's like, optical rewind is Jack. You're just going to let me know, Crisp. You subbed. Oh, thank you, Crispy. It's really cool to meet you. Thank you for joining the stream. I've never met you before. So it was good to meet you. Thank you very much, Kieran. Appreciate it, man. I was being sarcastic saying thank you to Crispy there. He knows it. But sincerely, thank you, Kieran. Appreciate it, dude. Got to go. Might be back. Everyone have a great weekend. You too, Ryan. Take care, man. Hope relieve some stress from your work. Take care, man. Have a good night or day, whatever it is for you. Maybe see you later. All right. Oh, God. That was some hardcore parkour right there. Jack, you could learn. Jack and Crispy, you could learn a few things from me. Yeah. Fun tip with Qui-Gon Quasar. Don't stand in your own stink bomb. It damages you. Who'd have thought it? I don't know why I didn't think of that, because grenades kill you. Like, your own grenades can kill you. So why would stink bombs not do the same? They seem pretty cool, though. Lol, I subbed to Jack. Jack's got like three channels, I think. And on each one, he said that he's going to start uploading regularly on it. And none of them he has. Heroic Sunju, is this you? Hickstrid, I'm going to add them up. Anyway, whoever you are, hello there. How you doing, Heroic Sunju? Ammo. Oh my god, you both just stole my stuff. Batman, this is the end of our friendship. Nah, I'm joking. I do it all the time to you guys, so don't mind. Have you seen... Yeah, I have. I'll send you a message about it, Jack. How did you... Well, no, not how did you do it, but how are you playing Xbox with it? It looks pretty pretty meaty. Channel is a failure, lol. Well, it's because you go between... I want to call... Oh, thank you, brother. You just need to decide which channel you're going to upload on, Chris, because sometimes you'll load to... Sometimes you upload to Clutch Crispy, and then it's a Lord Crispy FTW upload. It makes me crazy. I'm so confused. Nah, nah. The channel's not a failure, dude. You just stick to your uploads. They're very good when you do upload. Oof. Oof. How you doing, Tyler? It's good to see you again, man. Thank you for coming up for another stream. Anyone want any ammo? I'm not going to take it. You have it. I'm not even going to bother trying to take it. You guys just steal it anyway. So, what's the point? We're at 10 versus 42. I'm sure this is going to go incredibly well. Last match, I think, went really well. That was a good match. Very good. 10 out of 10. Best building ever. Honestly, guys, you can learn many things from me with my building. Oh, someone's been here. I can smell them. I can't really. They've just opened that ammo box thing. Check gamertag. Changed it. Oh, there you are. Oh, you've changed it now. Oh, yeah. All right, okay. Hello there. Are you going to be playing on that from now on, Hickstrid? Or are you going to differentiate between the two and, like, switch between the two sometimes? Quote of the stream from Quagga. Thank you, brother. Honestly, quote of the... well, I guess of this stream. But there's much... I'm okay with that quote. If I went to the grave with that quote on my gravestone, it'd be all right. I wouldn't mind. What I really would mind is... come to the grave with, well, some of the older Qui-Gon Quasar quotes. I'm not going to say them now because I don't want them to prolong in memory. Crispy knows them, though. He'll probably tell you. Right, we've got a scoped AR. If I die and someone steals it from me, I will haunt you. I promise. Someone's built up there to the south, so be careful for a head popping out like a maker. Going to upload to Clutch now whenever everyone subs to my channel from the stream. They sub to this one because it's the one. Yeah, yeah. And it doesn't make sense. Yeah, you need to become more clutchy, honestly, Crispy. You do need to. Ammo? What gun do you need ammo for? I don't have any spare shotgun ammo, dude. I'm sorry. I've only got 6. Guess who? Oh, God. Even when Crate is no longer in the game, even when I'm not playing Battlefront 2, it still haunts my nightmares. How you doing, Crate? Good to see you. Not good to see you, in fact. I don't like Crate. Thank you for doing the stream, though. Actually, are you Firegast? Or are you someone else? I can't quite remember. Why do people build that high up? You can you can tell it went badly for him because there's no more building after that. What happened to him? Did he just fall? You can tell it didn't go quite to plan for that poor little soul. So many people don't watch because you got mod mode. Also, I started streaming later than usual today. Jack. And I didn't schedule it like I usually do. That certainly helps too. Yeah, I'm not bringing the mods back for a while. That argument. You certainly did not help that argument, Jack. You did not. But yeah, I don't regret getting rid of it because it means we don't have to tolerate any arguing or insulting each other anymore. At least for the time being. There's a submachine gun here if anyone wants it. God damn. I'm sure they've upped the fall damage on this game. Oh, it's Fireghast. How you doing, Fireghast? Or Fireghast in your different persona skin. You're so confused, you only see you commenting. Really? How? You've probably blocked people, Crispy. Or they've blocked you. I don't know. Or maybe you've just been a troll. Still don't know. Just talk to me then, Crispy. It's all you really want, let's face it. Oh, we got some loot. Up here, southwest, in the house. People have been in them. 7 versus 17. Are you upset that you can't choose your gender in Fortnite? I'm not that bothered about it, to be honest. I mean, yeah, it would be cool, but it doesn't make a whole lot of difference to me, personally. I do get that some people would want to do that, though, so that they can make it more personal and sort of make the character they're playing as more like them, I guess. Thank you very much to everyone who got watching the stream. Really appreciate it, dudes. If you are enjoying, leave a like. Helps me out a lot. Yeah, so are the, like, is the swamp area on this map, is that a new addition? Or has that been in the game for a while now? Because I'd never seen it before. And there's like an island off the main island now. Is that new? Why do people block you, Crispy? You've only recently started becoming a bit of... Nathan, this is my bush. Stop being a bush, baby. You've only been started being a trolley douche over the last couple of streams. Nah, I'm joking. I love you, Chris. Why would they block you? I don't think everyone's blocked you. I know Jack hasn't blocked you. Now you face the full part of a crate on fair maps. Knowing DICE, when crate comes back, it's going to be even worse. It's going to be like even more amounts. 245 degrees. Roger, roger is the correct response to that, by the way, guys. Look at this rando getting all these kills. Dang, wow. You didn't realize he had backup. Oh, God. I hear someone. If you could get that dude up, I hear someone. Roger, right. How you doing, R&B? Good to see you again, man. Thank you for joining the stream, dude. No one cares about this guy that's down. Everyone's just like, oh, loot. Right, Spawn Island has... Oh, really? I did not know that. Someone else get him up. He's moving around too much. Yeah, I thought it was a new addition, Jack. Only see my comments, and I replayed the stream, and it deleted my comments up to when I said Optic is Jack. Well, no one's deleted your comments, dude. I have not, and it would tell me if someone's deleted your comments. Or maybe I've just got secret beef with you, and I'm not telling you. It could be that as well. You never know. Magic eyes. No, firepower is where it's at, Jack. I thought you knew. I thought you knew. Where are we taking damage from? Man, I'm tripping right now. Oh, God, they're freaking... air assassinating us right now. No, no ammo. Tosser. Oh crap. Shotgun in tossers. Loads of. Oh god, there's so many tossers. Ah, see? Like I said, tosser. Ugh. Batman, embrace me. It's all over for us. Yeah. We've got a few kills though. Only way to make crate worse is to make the air. Oh god. No, the only way to make crate worse is to put crate back in the game. Well, we were the last of our team at least. That was a good match. Artie Doug, can I play? Sure you can, man. Or, yeah, if you want to add me up on Xbox or leave your gamertag in the chat. You're very welcome to play. Jack, do you want to try and play again? Or have you given up on life at this point? Where you at? Where you at, boy? Yeah, you're still in a lobby, so I'm guessing you're waiting. One sec, dudes. I'm just going to invite Jack, because he didn't really get a chance to play. Where you at, dude? There you are. I'm just going to invite people who haven't had a chance to join. There we go. We got Jack in. We got Jack in. Yeah, you. There we go. Full game. Let's do it, dudes. Wow, that voice break there. Alright, I'm on this channel now. Still can't see any. Oh, you're trolling. I know you're trolling, Crispy. Your final words have come. Devin, hi, dear man. Good to see you again. Thank you very much for joining another stream. Hi, dude. Can you add me? Yeah, sure. Do you play on Xbox, Artsy Dog? Yeah, you're very welcome to play. You can either add me up, Qui-Gon Quasar, same as my YouTube name, or I can add you up if you want to leave your name in the chat. You will now face the true power of our new crate bait. The only way they can make crate even worse is if they put battle royale and crate. Jack, ready up or I'll smite you. That's how it's gonna be. Man, Jack, stop being a troll. Simba, how you doing? Thank you very much for coming back for another stream. How many guys in line? You can play next match if you want, dude. Alright, restart my app. Every comment just blew up in my... Jack, I know this is of no help, but try not to lag out this time. You know Fortnite is cross-platform, right, Quaggan? Well, it's cross between Xbox and PC, and PS4 and PC, but not between consoles, unfortunately. Well, Fortnite, Switch, Nintendo Switches. But yeah, it's like one of the only cross-platform games. It's awesome, though. I do like it that it's cross-platform. Give me a sec, no problem. See you soon, hopefully, if you want to play next match. Oh, I didn't realize the bus is next year. Man, I hate pub shotguns so much. They are scum of the earth. Oh, you're on Switch. Yeah, it will work then. It definitely will work. You probably have to add me up via the Epic Games friend system thing. I just know for a fact that Nathan Deadwalker is gonna drop down right next to me and be like, "Hey, you've got loot, Qui-Gon. Let me take it for you. I wouldn't want you having to worry about all that loot." It's what he specializes at, honestly. He's a real menace. Someone needs to stop him. He's even worse than you, Crispy, and that's saying. I'm joking. I'm really insulting you guys a lot this stream. It's only a joke. It's all in good fun. I love you, really. Alright, we got a good starting set of armor? Armor? Apparently, assault rifle is armor now. Guns is the word that I meant to say. Got anything in there? No, we haven't. Let's get some materials. Things sometimes spawn at the back of here. I'll take the pump. I really want to stay away from pump action shotguns. I hate them with a passion. Without a shotgun at all, it's better than nothing. Come on, we got so close to a win that last game. We can do it. That was one of my favourite matches of Fortnite yet, honestly, dudes. That was such a good match. Nathan just got like a... Was that purple shotgun, I think? Congratulations. Well, I'll say well done, but like you said in the last Fortnite stream, it's completely random. There is a pump shotgun here if anyone wants it. You're not having the ammo for it, though, because I just took it. Sorry, bro. Anyway, Jedi Academy have so many cultists attacking you. Well, if you choose to... you should fight the Jedi, too. Like I said, I still haven't played it yet, but I will definitely finish it soon. Finish playing through it and doing a playthrough of it on YouTube. Saber combat makes everything hard. I agree. I like it, though. The saber combat is great in that game. Not gonna lie. who has Xbox One. We all, well, not all of us, I have Xbox One. You're very welcome to join us. If you want, Rio, thank you very much for joining the stream. You and your friend are very welcome to join the next match if you want. We got, like, most of us play on Xbox, honestly. You know, Kai. don't say it, Crispy. It's a secret. You can say it if you want. It makes no difference. It's probably not going to result in anything. If I get murdered, Crispy, tomorrow after you say my second name, it's all your fault. Just so you know. It was a minigun. Oh, it was a minigun, but you have no ammo. Is it light ammo that you need? Yeah, I've got none. Otherwise, I'd give you some, brother. Do you want this? I don't know if you've got a shotgun, but I don't want split pump shotguns. Sable combat is good, but so difficult when people want you. Yeah, I do agree. That's how it should be, though. Like, I wish that's how Battlefront 2 operated. I wish it was a little bit more like Jedi Academy, at least. You want to join? Sure. If you want to add me up on Xbox, my name is the same as my YouTube name. So if you want to add me up, you're very welcome to. Or leave your game attack in the chat. Right, we got mushrooms. Let's go do some shrooms, dudes. Get some shield. Yeah, my username's exactly the same as my YouTube name. If you want to add me up, go for it, man. Tell your friend too as well, if he or she would like to join. Thank you very much to everyone we got watching the stream. Really appreciate it, dudes. You guys are awesome. Rasmus, how you doing, man? Good to see you again, dude. I know I said it yesterday, but that new image you got is really beast. It just instantly drew my eyes to your comment first before any of the others. It's really cool, man. It's very, very good. His last name is keeping the secret. I'm glad. What's your name? Space between Qui-Gon and Quasar, but exactly the same as my YouTube name. Mr. Lewis. Okay, maybe not. I thought you were keeping the secret. Maybe not. Well, I know your full name, Crispy. See you tomorrow. See you, Hickstrid. Thank you very much for joining the stream. Chilling out with us. Take care, man. Have a good day or night, whatever it is for you. That was a really good match last match, so if we can get that again. I would praise the gods, even the Viking ones. Right, let's do it. Let's head into here. We've got 16 people left versus 68. I know they're not all on the same team, but it's going to be difficult. So we want to check the barn. There's usually some good loot. Actually, you know what? No one check the barn. I'll check the barn. There's never any good loot in there. Nobody follow me up here or anything. I'll just check the barn on my own. No one feel the need to follow me whatsoever. This is my way of getting around people stealing my loot from now on. Oh, it's not the right barn. Too many barns in this game. It gets confusing. Raven, thank you very much for joining the stream. How you doing? Don't know if you play on Xbox, but you're very welcome to join one of the next matches if you want. And we'll add each other up on Xbox. You don't know my goal name, including middle names, which I happen to have too. Goal name? Or is that like a autocorrect? I don't know. I have no comprehension. Right. I've got a bad plan about this. I'll tell you that. No one cares about the dead dude. They're just like, oh, give me the loot. Are you faking no skin? No, I'm genuinely a noob on this game. So, no, I don't have any skin. I have some skin, but in real life, not in the game. I'm just rocking with the default one. Dropped a dope video today, my best one yet, but really short one. Oh, check it out, man. I didn't get a notification for it, because YouTube's a real son of a gun like that. Not sending notifications to people, but I'll check it out, man, after the stream, if I remember to. His ghoul name. His ghoul name. Alright, I'm glad you cleared that up, Crispy, thank you. Right, right, one sec, Raven, I'll add you up now. Someone's having a little bit of party. That is it. Jeez, that is a meaty name right there. How many X's? 1, 2, 3, 4. Raven. Oh god. These names are so hard to put in. Especially remember as well. L. think this is you. Someone protect, please. It's not saying it's not showing you up, Raven, so I think I might have put it in wrong. So if you want to add me up instead. My name's the exact same name as my YouTube name, so you should be able to find me pretty easily. Well, that was interesting. They happen to be Peter and Edward. There's nothing wrong with those two names. Proper British names. Imagine if Xbox player's real name was the gamer. I added you, Salist. Okay, one sec. Social. Oh, there you are. I see you. Oh, you rock with the Gears of War 4 image. That's cool, man. Yep, you are added up. Let me just add you. I think this is your homie that's added me as well. Final Giants 13. How you doing, dude? Or dudette? There you go. I gotta move. People are trying to block me in these freaking buildings. That explains my views. Many of my followers never gets it. I know, it really sucks, doesn't it? YouTube, every update YouTube makes, it's like, well, let's just make it harder for people. But yeah, I mean, it's been a problem for like a year and a half now, Rasmus, and it's not getting any easier. I don't think. Guess what I lagged out? Oh my god, why did you lag out? We're in the same country. I don't understand. Are your brothers or sister on... You gotta stop this, Nathan. I'm gonna come down and headbutt you. In real life, I won't really. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Yeah, are you... Is Junior or Ethan or Chloe on the internet or something, Jack? It's an I, and I'll just add you. Okay, thank you, dude. Sorry that I got it wrong. Added you. My new username is... Yeah, I added you back, Rio. Thank you very much for adding me up. I'll invite you next next match if you want, Rio. Imagine if I lagged out again. Oh, wait. that's why I stay away from PC gaming, Johnny, because it's just so hard. I don't know how people can do that, always knowing if their PC will run games and stuff. Why, what's up with it anyway? Is it like just having a problem running Academy? Nothing against PC gaming. It's not that it's bad. It's just very a lot more confusing, I find. I heard there's a real... No, please don't do that, Crispy. Please, no. I thought we were friends. Come on, brother. Brother Crisp. Blame my views, dog. Oh my god, Crispy. I love that, Crispy. Oh, Final Ranch. Yeah, sure. I'll send you an invite after this, guys. Rio and Final Giants. Stop building in front of me, man. Jesus. That's so annoying when you try to get a kill. People build in front of you. Someone's shooting. I don't know who it is, though. Maybe they're lagging out. I don't know. How are you streaming? Thank you for adding me up, Raven. I'll add you back in a sec. I am streaming via a Elgato Game Capture HD. Plugged into my laptop and my Xbox. That is my little stream setup. Works pretty well most of the time. Right, let me just... Raven, there you are. Thanks for getting rid of my cover, whoever this is, destroying the tree that I'm taking cover behind. There you go. Thank you for adding me up, man. Keeps asking me for a password from another account that I forgot. Oh, God. You're not having a lot of luck, are you, losing your phone and having a PC that treats you, abuses you, treats you badly. Sorry about caps, my PC isn't... No, I just imagine like a Geordie dude just shouting everything that you've just said. There's nothing wrong with that. Every time I see caps, I imagine it shouting. Oh, we got an enemy. Oh, God, they're flanking. They're smart. They're learning. Oh my god, shotgunning. I hate people who just spam the shotgun. Jesus. Oh, I should have played my zone game and spam the shotgun as well. Jesus Christ, thank you, Batman, if you get me up. You're a legend. Thank you for trying, even if you don't. Who do you like playing as in Foreigner? I like the typical Viking character. I think the Raider and the Warden. I like the basic ones. I'm a bit of a basic B word, honestly. Thank you, Batman. Appreciate it, brother. I have one too. I need to stream my channel. Hey, there's nothing wrong with a bit of cringe. There's really nothing wrong with a bit of cringe. Cringe and Star Wars memes are really what we run on here on this channel. Right, we're in danger zone right now. Oh god, so many people have been downed. We got freaking exterminated. How are none of these bullets hitting? I don't understand. Oh god, well, there goes the cover. There goes the cover. Oh, he got me, god damn it. I was the last alive then as well. That was a rough match. Is in hot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry to hear that, Simba. Hope she gets better soon. I was playing as a samurai, mostly Orochi. Is that the one? Who's the one with... Oh, no. Nabushi is the one I despise. I truly despise Nabushi. Nabushi. I hate it. But yeah. Orochi. I don't think I play as Orochi much. I've never put enough time into the multiplayer, Crispy, to really develop a favorite. One sec, dudes. I'm trying to find the new dudes that just wanted to join. I'm gonna have to leave, dudes. Promise some guys that they could join. They haven't had a chance to play yet. Make it invite only. By the way, guys, if anyone does want to play, shoot me an invite. Oh, Jack, how are you? Oh my god. All right, now I'm gonna make. Oh my god. Guys, come on. People haven't got a chance to play yet. It's unfair. Right. There we go. I'll find you now. Yeah, if anyone does want to play in the upcoming matches, shoot me a message on Xbox is the best way of telling me that you want to play. Because then I just go through all my Xbox messages and shoot an invite straight away instead of having to look through my... Forensics. I can't see you online. Who was it that wanted to play? Invite Salastani. I can't find you, Salastani El Rio. Can't find you. Oh, there you are. Never mind. There you are. Sorry, I'm being a douche. That's a cool image. Spawn 2. Where's that spawn 1? It's not letting me invite for some reason. Yeah, it's not letting me invite. I'm gonna have to make it invite only. It's just gonna be down to whoever gets in first then, guys. I'm sorry if anyone gets left out, but it's not letting me invite people. Final Giants 13. Yeah, it's not letting me shoot you an invite. I'm sorry. So it's just gonna be down to whoever joins first, I guess. Is it letting me? No, it's not letting me invite anyone. It's weird. My PC was too slow to type that. type that in time? I have joystick drift and my person moves by. Oh, that's so annoying. I know the struggle with that. That's so annoying. Right, I'm just going to make it public. Whoever joins first gets the spot, really. I know it's not completely fair, but it's not letting me invite people. Oh, there we go. There we go. Right, so let me invite people now. There we go. Salastani. Sorry, guys, that it was being weird. There you go. You got invites now. Santiago and Lindsay, I think, were the names. Right. Whoever wants to join. Right. We've got full game now. Nathan, Final Giants, and Salty. Oh, Salty Santi. Sorry, I got your own name wrong. Right, let's do it. I like your skin, by the way, Santi. Did you say character the ninja is the most annoying to go up against? The ninja. Is that Shinobi? I think. Yeah, very annoying. I'm off guard. See you. See you, Johnny. Take care, man. I hope you find a way to get your phone back. Invite me to party. Us to party. I can't. We won't be able to talk in party, guys, because I don't have a second mic connected to the game. If I was to talk in game chat or in a party, I wouldn't be able to talk via the stream. Unfortunately, my only mic is set up for this stream. I will be getting another mic there soon. Wait, no, it's a DLC character. It's a ninja. Yeah, I think that's Shinobi, I think. Yeah, I know with the witch one, he's got like a cowl in his face, I think. Can I play next time? Sure, Simba, if you want to send me a message. Anyone that wants to play next match, I cannot hear anyone. I won't be able to talk in chat, guys, because I only have one mic. I won't be able to talk in game chat. A lot of people ask this until I get a second mic for game chat. Sorry, dudes. If anyone wants to play next match, send me a message on Xbox and I'll just go through my most recent messages and invite everyone. When I'm gonna go play for us. See you, man. Take care, dude. Enjoy. Try not to get destroyed by Shinomi or Nabushi. Some of the characters in Fortnite are really underbalanced, I think, in my opinion. Makes me rage sometimes, but I do get a couple of good matches. I play as what's he called? The Viking with the shield. I play as him a lot. Crispy. What's he called? He's a chieftain. I can't remember what that Viking dude's called, but I play as him. He's like my main Crispy. We're getting lag. Oh crap, someone's already dead. Or lagging out, I don't know. Thank you to everyone who got watching the stream. Really appreciate it, dudes. If you enjoy, leave a like. Helps me out a lot. Helps the channel grow. God, this random's taking all the good loot. Leave me alone. I have season pass. You bought the season pass. Oh, okay. You should stream it tomorrow. There's a huge fan base for the game. I will do about a For Honor stream soon. It won't be tomorrow because I'd have to like spam it for ages, like getting good at it. Because it's a rough. That is a steep learning curve that game is. Getting used to that, but I will stream it again soon, promise. You need meds. I do not have any meds. If anyone has any meds on the team, Nathan or Final Giants, send them over to Salty Santi 47. Alright, we gotta move. There's no good loot here. Everyone's grabbed it already. Yeah, Crispy, what I was saying then about the some of the characters being like really underbalanced and like weird how powerful they are. They actually, I don't know if you've seen this, Chris, but they actually had like a match for $10,000. Like a pro match, esports match. And they had to like cancel it mid-match or something like that. There was some controversy around it because people were spamming characters with it. Like the character with the spear and Shigoki a lot. The big dude. Like spamming things and not playing them properly. Yeah, sure, I'll drop my tactical for you there. There you go, dude. Right, I gotta get in there and get some, get an assault rifle or something. Right, meds. Whoever needed meds, Salty Sandy, come to me. Got a present for you. Where you at, dude? There you go, dude. You got the magic number right there then, Nathan. Need gun. Everyone's like, Qui-Gon, give me a gun. I only have one gun, guys. Anyway, Nathan, why would I give you a gun? You always steal my drops and stuff. Why on earth would I give you a weapon? I'm joking, dude. Oh, great, a brick. I'm sure that'll come in handy. A shield potion. Let's do it. If anyone's got a spare weapon, hit Salty up. He could use it. I don't think he's got a weapon. please be a weapon in there. Just, I don't care what it is, just an assault rifle or something. Being stuck, ending up like late in the game with one crappy weapon, it's like, or one like short range weapon, it's horrible. It really is. I guess a pistol's better than nothing. I think someone's already been there. There's two green pumps up here if anyone wants them. Yeah, people have already been there. I've noticed this this game mode, it's hard to get guns quickly. I don't know why. 20 players seem to all drop in one place. They like 50 versus 50. The team dispersed a lot more and spread out a lot more, I find. Guns where you are, Nate Dog. Right, you're over there. What guns? Guns that you don't need? Appreciate it. Oh, I've got a three-round burst gun now. So, I think Salty might need it more than me. I'm coming, Nate Dog. Awesome, we're still in the zone as well. Yeah, you can have this if you want, Salty. Thanks, Nathan. There's a green pump in here as well. Oh god, oh no. Man, this freaking building. Still haven't got my head around it, probably. You tosser. We got him, though. We got him, guys. Yeah, yo. Right, is Nathan up? Oh, crap. He finished Nathan off? Crap. Sorry, dude. Sorry, bro. We took him out at least, though. I don't know what he thought he was doing 1v4ing us. Is it joinable? Sure, Nova Storm. If you want to join the next match, just add me up. Do you play Xbox on Xbox, Nova? My Xbox name is the same as my YouTube name. So if you want to add me up, I can shoot you an invite next match. Nova, how you doing? Thank you very much for joining the stream, though. Don't think I've seen you in the stream before. So I think you're a new face. Thank you very much for joining. RIP, Nathan. I'm sorry that dude took you out. I was going to revive you. But I guess he finished you off. You were such a martyr as well. You got his guns. You fired his guns. I think we got everyone or most of the team behind us. We got a bit of a crap. Didn't mean to do that. Got a bit of a train going. Probably going to stick to this new game. This new, well, kind of new final fight mode for this stream, Rio. But I will be doing another Fortnite stream soon with probably squads. I'll probably stick to squads just because it means I'll be able to get more people in. It's more fair. We can get more players in. No one, not as many people get left out that way. But you're very welcome to join squads when we do a stream for that if you want, Rio. Crispy water tosser. What, Nathan? Nathan? Or the guy that killed Nathan? The guy that killed Nathan was indeed a tosser. I agree. Still got Final Giants and Salty alive. Well done, guys. Oh, we got enemies! Enemies! Crap. Oh, God. Oh god, oh crap. Oh, he got me. Salty, help! Crap. Oh, there's only two of us left. Oh, I think he's gonna. Yeah, oh, yeah, we're all down now. No one's gonna be backing us up, I don't think. Oh, he got us. God damn it. Hey, there's nothing wrong with a bit of being a tosser. Nathan. So you know how you choose a faction when you first start For Honor? Who did you choose? I chose Samurai. I think I chose Knights when I first started playing. I'm just going to go for a bathroom break, dudes. I'll be back in a sec. If anyone wants to join next match, send me a message now on Xbox and you will get a spot in the next match. Back in a sec, dudes. Hey guys, sorry about that. I'm back now. You got why you got noob skin? I am a noob. I've only done 4 streams on Fortnite so far. No, I have not played this. Oh, Tremail. Let's ready up then. Did someone just add me up? Nova Storm, there you are. Are you good for playing next match, Nova Storm? I can shoot you an invite for next match if you'd like. Yeah, I'm a super noob on this game. Nova. I haven't unlocked any new skins around them. The only thing I've unlocked is this sweet backpack that I'm rocking with. Because you don't insult the poor. I cannot hear you, real. I've only got one mic. I don't have 2 mics set up to hear and speak in game chat. What you stream tomorrow? You haven't done World War 2 in a while. I don't know, actually. I actually don't know what I'm streaming tomorrow. I could do a World War 2 stream. We'll see. Lol, you're right. It is Shinobi. I absolutely... yeah, see? I'm always crispy. Come on, brother. I'm always right. Nah, I'm joking. Tremail? Tremail? 10. Do you want to ready up, man? How long do you stream? Probably for another hour until 1 in the morning in the UK. Thank you all for readying up. If anyone wants to play next match, I'll shoot you an invite next match. I know, Simba, you've been waiting for a while, so you've definitely got next match, promise. Nova, yep, I'll definitely send you an invite next match. Anyone who wants to play next match, send me a message on Xbox, and the people who are at the top of my message list will all get invites. What do you guys think of this new game mode, or newish game mode? I'm not sure what to think of it. Some games I've had of it seem pretty good, and then others seem kind of, I don't know. I definitely prefer 50 versus 50 to this, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I think we lost. Who did we lose? Final Giant? I think we lost. Thank you for doing the game, Final Giant. Sorry if it lagged you out, or if you didn't mean to leave. I did the content I wanted to do this time. Awesome. Yeah, I definitely will check it out, man. Where are we dropping boys? How are you doing, content creator? Good to see you again, man. I don't know if you want to play one of the upcoming matches. But you're very welcome to, if you want to join us. Your stream is really late. I'm looking only Xbox, and your stream is really late. What do you mean really late? Like late on in the day? For some people, that's really early. For Americans, it's like middle of the day. Or if you mean in terms of like the gameplay, yeah, there is a delay in this stream. Most streams are delayed, to be honest. There's no way around it. There'll always be a bit of a delay, unfortunately. Hello, Salty Santi. Kieran, I haven't forgot about you, man. Don't worry. Kieran, Simba, and Nova are next match, if you guys are okay with that. Man, I really need to get that skin. That's a cool skin. Thank you very much to everyone we've got watching this stream. Really appreciate it, dudes. If you enjoy, leave a like. Helps me out a lot. Helps us get to that 3k subscribers faster. Right, oh god, we're not that far. Good, we're not that far away. We should be able to get that pretty quick. Yeah, guys, just remind me in the chat, closer to the end of this stream, if you're wanting to play next match, and I'll shoot you an invite. I am happy with whatever game, to be honest. Okay, thank you. Thank you for being very supportive. I like that. Because being like, it's a lot better than, I'm not saying anyone was like this, no one's been like this, but it's a lot better than someone being like, only stream this, only play, well, we've had a few comments like that where it's like, only play Battlefront 2, never play anything else, don't enjoy doing streaming. So appreciate that, thank you for the support, Nathan. I will not be able to talk to you, Nova, unfortunately. I don't have, via party, I mean, I don't have 2 microphones. My only microphone is set up to the stream, so you guys can hear me via YouTube, via the stream. So I won't be able to talk while in-game. But I will be getting a second mic at some point, don't worry. Because a lot of people have requested that, right? We've got a green tactical. Right, we've got a pistol. Like I said, Rio, there's no way around it. The streams are always going to be a bit delayed. If I make it any less delayed... There is sometimes an option to make it like less delayed and more up to date. If I make it any more up to date, it will just start getting laggy and pixely. I think. Maybe a Halo stream like your promised ages. I'm just waiting for a good time to stream, mate. A lot of the time, like this stream and yesterday's stream, I didn't start streaming until really late. So it was way too late for me to start setting up the stream, like the title and the thumbnail and stuff. I like Fortnite and I like Battlefront 2 because I've already got the title and the thumbnail there ready waiting for me to put in from my computer. So it's easy, it's simple, I guess. But I will, don't worry, I will do one soon. Just waiting for the right time. Excuses. I'm sorry, Nathan. Yeah, I'm sorry, Rio, that the stream is delayed. So if I die or if I say, oh, there's a guy behind you, you probably won't know. I'm sorry. You won't know until like 30 seconds after. We've got 64 people left. We've got 16 people left. I don't think I've ever survived to like the... Actually, no. One of the matches we had earlier, we were like right at the end, weren't we? We had like, I think like 8 people left. 4 versus 8. We took most of them out, which is pretty cool. Sony and Microsoft. I agree, Nova. They really should. Oh, we got people to the southeast, guys. Yeah, there really should be cross-platform. It's possible. Microsoft has said that they're willing to do that, but Sony have said in an interview that they don't want to do that. They turned Microsoft down, at least as far as I know, reading this article that I read. Microsoft did say that they'd definitely be up for Sony, at least they might be up for it now, but back when the article was written, they didn't seem to be interested in cross-platform, unfortunately. Not between consoles. Like. Wrecked. Teamwork, well done, dude. Salty. Rio. Create a new thumbnail for a variety of games when you have time. And yeah, that is a very good point, actually. Prepare in advance. That is a very good point. Any game you want to stream, have one ready. Yeah, that does make a lot of sense. Very good point. Is that an ammo box down there? Yeah, we got an ammo box. What a convenient place to hide an ammo box. Don't know how we're going to get up into the rest of the house now. I don't know. We could build, maybe. Nope. Oh, God. That's not going to work. There we go. There we go. I wasn't locking you in then, Rio. I was just trying to get upstairs. Oh, ammo. Oh, God. I did it again. I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to. No, kill. I'm sorry, if I had the ability to kill Rasmus, I would. I'm sorry, blame Fortnite, not me, for having tree chopping mechanics. I'm in your group, don't leave the group. I will have to leave the group after this, Kieran, just so we can get fresh players in that haven't had a chance to play it. But I will invite you, don't worry. That kill was nice, it was. I like it. Thank you. I'm very proud of that one. Of the one kill. Alright. I think we'll stick with... Does anyone not have a shield? I got some shield potions if you need them. I think we'll stick with the assault rifle for now. See you, Sean. Thank you very much for joining, dude. Hopefully see you in the next stream. Take care, dude. What a pro builder he is. I know I'm way better than any of the pro Fortnite players that like crazy good at building. Quite clearly I'm the best Fortnite builder in the world. He's like Bob the... Bob the Bob Bob. Nay nay and Bob the Bob Bob. You've got shield? Okay, you don't need them. If you're losing your shield, let me know. If we've still got the things, I will give it to you. Do you want this? Do you want that? You can have it if you want, dude. Oh, thank you, brother. Appreciate it, dude. Oh, actually, I did need that because this one will fill me up to max. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it, man. Thank you, dude. But all the player that have previous played will spam join. I'll put it to invite. Actually, no, it won't work. I'll just have to invite you super quick then, Kieran. I'll just have to be super quick about it. Make sure you join super fast. Otherwise, yeah, we'll get spam join. Not that I'm against people joining, but I do want you to have a chance to play. It's only fair. Right, we've got 46 people left. Should we clear these buildings? We got, well, kind of the whole squad left. Someone lagged out, I think. But we got most of them left. Full shield, full health. Can't really ask for more. More than that. Yeah, I think someone's already come through here and looted it all. What games are you planning on streaming in the future? In terms of this year, Red Dead 2, Black Ops 4, Battlefield 5, what else? Oh, are they enemies? Oh yeah, we got enemies building to the west. What else? Definitely Halo Infinite when it comes out, obviously. The Spyro remaster I'll definitely be streaming as well. Fly you, Qui-Gon. Can you do song requests in your stream? I don't have the ability to play songs while streaming. Otherwise, I would, dude. When I get an upgraded PC, I will add that option in there. Don't worry. Oh god, we gotta move, man. Run! Oh god, I wish the only thing that this game doesn't do as well as PUBG is they need to add a free camera where you hold down a button and it lets you look around without turning your gun or your character or anything. That would be good. It would be useful. Obviously, first person would be cool as well. Oh crap, well, we're down here now. We'll probably have to move in anyway. Yeah. Yeah, we have many enemies to twist. Actually, that's a good point. It does abbreviate it. It makes it easier to do call-outs. So yeah, I'll call it Twest from now on. Good suggestion, Nova. Fly you, Qui-Gon. I'm so glad you're quoting it correctly now, Crispy. It was making me cry before. Cry with anger. Jesus, these things make you fly. Like a fool, Crispy. Are you just going to stream Battlefield 2 and Fortnite for a while until you find a game you want to stream instead? I'll probably do a Fortnite stream at some point as well. But yeah, more or less, there's not a whole lot of games out there that I want to stream that have active player bases. Like Battlefield 1 doesn't have an active player base. Titanfall 2, it's very hard to find a match on both those games. I would like to stream them, but it's very hard to find a match. But I will be doing once I get into Halo, like properly start playing it again. And For Honor 2, I'll probably stream both of those games at some point as well. Oh god, I'm nervous. Crap, both guys are down. Jesus Christ, man. Ah, oh, crap. God damn it, I was outnumbered. No way I was going to win that. We got a couple kills at least. Our team's just getting like whittled down. So by the time we get to the end, we're like fighting against... crap, Tremai is still alive. By the time we get to the end, we got like 7 versus 18. You don't have the high ground. I needed it. That's what I needed. I needed the high ground. Right, who are the people that wanted to play next match? I know Sim has been waiting for so long. Nova Storm, there you go. And Kieran, don't worry, I haven't forgotten you. Swiggity swaggity. There you go. Karen needing an invite. No, Karen, if you could join quick, do it. Do it quickly. I'll try and find you before we had people join. There you are. There you go, dude. Join quick, if you can. I'm sending all the invites out now, dudes, so if anyone wants to join, now's the time. There you go, guys. Everyone's got a invite. Did you read my question properly, or were you just mispronouncing it? What? Mispronouncing games? What are you talking about? What do you mean? For Honor Battle Royale, that doesn't actually sound like a bad idea. Sounds pretty cool. I agree. I mean, people would not survive each engagement, though, to fight other people. Did we get you in? I sent you an invite, Kieran. But yeah, that would be cool. I'd really like to see like a 6v6 game mode for Honor. So just always 4v4. Right, there we go. We got a full game. Let's do it, dudes. Someone joins. Oh, crap. Sorry, dude. I sent you a couple of invites, dude. I can't kick these guys out now. I'd feel bad. Because, over an expert, I've been waiting for ages. I wish I could help, like, change who. Oh, I'm level 23, I didn't realize. I wish I could make it so that I could get the people who haven't played or had a chance to play in first, but there's just no way of me doing that. It's really just down to first come, first serve, unfortunately. Man, watch TV for hours a day, that's pretty normal. Use your phone. Oh, I know where this is going. For hours a day, that's pretty normal. Play games for a couple of hours. Oh man, something's wrong with you. Yep, 100%. God damn it, those video games are gonna make him kill someone. Sorry, Daz, my friend joins all myself. No problem, dude. If you could get him to ready up, it's all good. I don't mind. Chaos, you wanna ready up, dude? He's just spamming us with the outfit changes at this point. Oh, I said Battlefield instead of Battlefront? Okay, yeah, I'm on Battlefront 2. It's... Okay, he's gone. Okay, there's an empty spot if anyone wants to join. Yeah, what I said, but yeah, I'm on Battlefront instead of Battlefield. Karen, if you want to join now, now is your chance. There you go, dude. Join it. Join it. Do it. Do it. Nathan, are you not online anymore? I guess not. I guess you gotta be up early tomorrow. Fair enough. Yeah, Kieran, do you wanna join now? I'll give you a minute or two and then we'll just start the match. But yeah, I'll just be playing Battlefront 2 Fortnite. I will be doing Fortnite streams and Halo streams. Maybe a World War 2 stream here and there as well, Nathan. Until we get some new stuff come out. But right now, there's not a whole lot of stuff other than, like, PUBG, Fortnite, Battlefront 2 that strikes my fancy in terms of, like, stuff that you can get a lot of players in, that you can find matches in very quickly, that sort of thing. A lot of them are, like, just dead lobbies and stuff. You can watch stream, but you're not playing anymore. No problem, Nathan. Don't worry about it, dude. Thank you for sticking around the stream, though. We haven't got... Oh, yeah, we still got Nova Storm. Are you going to join, Kieran? You haven't played PUBG. It says that you can't join me. That is weird. I'll send you one more invite and then we'll just ready up. There you go, dude. Give you a minute or two to join. Yeah, PUBG's good, but it's more insta-killer than Fortnite. If someone starts shooting at you... If someone starts shooting at you, you don't have a chance to, like, fight back or respond at all. We're all using the noob skins. Whereas this game, you can jump, you can build, you've got shields, you've got a high jump, you've got faster sprint speed. PUBG, it's very much like you're getting killed from the middle of nowhere, where you can't see who's killing you or where it's from. You don't have a chance to respond. A lot of the time, at least, that's what I've found for PUBG. I'd love to do a co-op campaign on it. Oh, I will be definitely doing that at some point. Probably when we get more news available for now. I'll probably do co-op playthroughs of all the Halo campaigns. So tired. Go to Betty Buys, then Rasmus. Go to Dreamland. Farewell, my friend. Yeah, it would be cool to do a co-op campaign. The only downside would be if someone rage quits, we'll all get kicked from the game. So we could be like halfway through the campaign and someone rage quits. You know what? I'm sick of dying by this elite. And then we all get kicked. That would be annoying. I remember I used to play Lasso, the Lasso Legendary Challenge for Halo Reach. And we'd play it, like, not for videos, just before I started a YouTube channel. And like when one player left, it messed up the entire game. Either you'd get completely kicked, everyone would, or it would be significantly harder when you had like one or two less players. I hate the people who plays the Spirit Girl too. Yeah, no, that's Shinobi, I think. She's so overpowered, isn't she, Crispy? There's just no way of fighting back, and her blade does like damage over time. I was playing For Honor with my friend two, 3 weeks ago, and it's just ridiculous how overpowered that character is. It really is. Whenever I do like a duel with someone playing that, I generally just leave. Because, Crispy, what I was saying before, I don't know if you heard about when they did a £10,000 or $10,000 tournament. The tournament basically ended up being broken and they almost cancelled the entire tournament because some douchebag was just spamming that spear girl over and over again and taking advantage of how overpowered she was. And it ruined the entire tournament, unfortunately. Play PUBG on mobile and I got a 10-player kill streak by running people over in it. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Were they real people? They weren't like bots or anything. That is insane. I've never tried PUBG on mobile. I don't have a good enough phone to play it, but if I did, I'd definitely check it out. Do you have PUBG? I'm guessing because you said you've never played it before, you probably don't have PUBG, but I will do another PUBG stream soon if you'd be interested in joining that maybe. Nathan? Thank you to Novastorm, Kieran, and well, I guess this dude's just a random, for all joining the game. Appreciate it, guys. What's your favorite game of all time? Probably the Mass Effect games. The Mass Effect games, then Skyrim, and then the Halo games, probably. What about you, Nathan? That's like my top three. How much is PUBG? PUBG is like £24 on Xbox, but it's not worth that, honestly, in its current state. So don't buy it off of Xbox. Get it off of a site called CD Keys. It's a site that I bought my code from. For PUBG. Hello there. Do you need a gun, or are you just saying hi? I can't tell. But yeah, you can buy PUBG for, I think, £12, Nathan, on CD Keys. That's where I got it from. And it's worth that. It's probably not worth 24, honestly, because there is a lot of glitches and stuff. And it certainly doesn't run as well as Fortnite, unfortunately. Please let me have enough materials. Oh, crap. Toss. Nah, oh, someone's already been here, goddammit. I got an ammo box. Nope, someone's already looted it. Never mind then. Is it worth getting or not? Honestly, I'll be honest with you. If you play Fortnite a lot, probably not, honestly. It's not as good as Fortnite, in my opinion, PUBG. It doesn't work, run very well, Nathan. There's a lot of bugs. It struggles with the frame rate on normal Xbox Ones. It's a good game, but you gotta sort of be in the right mood for it, if that makes any sense, Nathan. I will say, though, sometimes, PUBG, like this game, you can get kills in it pretty consistently, and this game's pretty fun all around. PUBG, it's like the type of thing where you'll have like 15 bad matches where you won't get any kills. You'll spend the entire match looting, but you won't get any goddamn kills. You'll get killed, instantly from some dude in hidden behind a tree or something that you didn't see and didn't have a chance to fight back against. Then occasionally you will get one really good match on PUBG, and that's really fun. But ever since getting into Fortnite, I definitely like this a lot more than PUBG. So if you're already into Fortnite, then I'd just stick with this, honestly. To be brutally honest, not to annoy any PUBG fans out there. It's just my opinion. Right, we'll get the bouncer trap. I don't know why these are called traps. They're just so good. They're so funny and so useful. Really want the Jurassic World Evolution, but I don't know if it can justify 40. You can probably get it for cheaper than 40. Try Game. The Game website is usually quite cheap because their business has kind of gone bust. Over the last 5 years, they've dropped the prices down for a lot. Or Amazon. You can probably get the game for cheaper than £40. Nathan, you just won't have the digital version. I was trying to the Centurion right now, but he literally has no range. He's a very... I know he doesn't have a lot of range, but he's a very good character. When I've gone against him, he's been almost as spammy and annoying as the Spear Girl. But yeah, that's the thing. That's why I can't just like up and off of Fortnite tomorrow for the next stream and then just like, oh, you know what, guys? I'm doing a For Honor stream. That's why I can't just instantly do a For Honor stream, Chris, because the characters are very hard to get into. Or the whole game, because it's such an intricately designed combat style. It's a very hard thing to get into. It takes a good couple of days of sustained playing. How long have you had For Honor, Chris? What do you think of the campaign as well? I think it's pretty dope. I will look at other places. Awesome, dude. Let me know if you find anywhere cheap, because I'll probably get it from there as well. Can I play ZX on? Thank you for doing the stream. How are you doing? Nice to meet you. Of course you can play. You can play next match if you want. I'm playing on Xbox, so if you're on Xbox or Switch or PC, you'll be able to play with me. PS4 sadly cannot play with Xbox players, unfortunately. If you are on Xbox, just add me up. My gamer tag, my Xbox name is the same as my YouTube name. Or leave your gamer tag in the chat. I'll add you up. But yeah, of course you can play. I'll get some ammo in there if anyone wants it. Right, let's do it, dudes. Let's get in the zone. You didn't... Oh my god, you are one of the no campaign players. Really, Crisp? No, the campaigns are really good. Especially the Samurai campaign. That's by far the best. You gotta play the campaign, Crispy. Jesus, it's amazing. Do you suggest any games I can play? Some of my games are getting tedious. Oh, you need a weapon. Right, okay. Nova, come here. Well, the Mass Effect games. I don't know if you've ever been a big fan of the Mass Effect games. They are, without a doubt, the best RPGs in the world. No argument there. Honestly, they're so good. There you go, brother. They are without a doubt the best RPG games in the world. The Witcher games are amazing. Skyrim, I don't know if you play that. Skyrim Special Edition, that is amazing. But if you're talking about multiplayer, Nathan, Battlefield 1 is good, but it's people playing on British servers can often have a lot of trouble trying to find matches. Titanfall 2, again, great, but not great with the servers. Honestly, there's not a lot of multiplayer games that have really strong player bases right now, other than Fortnite and Battlefront 2. From what I can tell, anyway, when I play them. You're saying thanks, maybe? I don't know. I hope you got it and someone else didn't pick it up. Whenever you're playing for For Honor off stream and you need a person to play with, you can invite me. And yes, I'll turn it. Sure, man. No, if we're playing though, I don't care if it's a 1v2. You gotta back me up, bro. We're closer than brothers. You've got to back me up. Don't worry, Crisp. I will be doing For Honor soon for a stream. I definitely will, because it's without a doubt one of my favorite. Oh yeah, For Honor. I don't know if you played that, Nathan. For Honor's a good game. Completely went past my head then. If you haven't got that before. Very, very good. Amazing. Well, pretty good campaign. Amazing multiplayer. A little bit unbalanced sometimes, but really good. I'll be back in a minute. No problem, Nathan. See you, man. Victor, how you doing? Thank you very much for coming back for the stream. Good to see you again. I don't know if you want to play. You're up for playing a match or two on Fortnite, but you're very welcome to if you do. Just let me know, and I'll shoot you an invite. It looks like we're going to have a... Oh, I really hope we get a Dusty Devo ending. They're always the most fun. They really are. Should we just go loot Dusty Devo? Screw it, let's do it. You only live once. Thank you very much to everyone who got watching the stream. Really appreciate it, dudes and dudettes. If you are enjoying, leave a like. Helps me out a lot. Helps the channel grow a great deal. Got that face planted into barbed wire. That's never nice. Let's loot this tower, see if we can get anything. Any good loot? Are these good? Screw it, we'll go with that. Could always use an extra submachine gun. Ooh, what is that? I will take that. A lot of people aren't big fans of miniguns, but I actually like... Oh, we haven't got a lot of bullets for it, but I actually like them because they're great for chipping away at enemy fortifications. Take the health down of enemy fortifications so quickly. Oh, have they changed this? Has it always been open like this? I don't think it has it? Maybe I'm wrong, though. I'm a big Fortnite noob. Yeah, people have been here, guys, so just be careful. They might still be here. Left a bit of good loot, though. Do you have any heavy ammo? Yeah, come to me, man. I've got heavy ammo. Who is it that wants it? Kieran, come to me, man. There you go, dude. You know how they have the battle map where you deploy troops and stuff? The Samurai Legion is absolutely... We are back to the core. Goddamn scumbag samurai. I hope we push it to the ends of the earth, Crispy. I'm on the knights, I think, if I remember correctly. Love Orochi. He is my favourite. He's a samurai, the one with the normal katana. Oh, Orochi's the... Is he the counter-attacker? He's like the skinny samurai, the slim dude. Because there's the normal samurai who's like the main sort of standard samurai player or character. And then there's... I think, yeah, Orochi's the skinny one, isn't he? I do like him. I've never been good with him. I've never put enough time into him, but he's a good character. The cheapest I can find Jurassic World Evolution is 40 quid. As on game, it was 45, same as Amazon. Oh, really? I guess you could buy second-hand, maybe? You could try CD keys. That stat that I told you about there, you might get a good deal. Oh, enemies, enemies, enemies! Watch out, guys. Tangos. Tango Whiskey Foxtrots. I just saw Nova's health getting dropped. I was like, damn. We gotta do something. Oh, yeah, I've got a minigun. Let's use it. See what I mean? It chips through. I mean, if I had more ammo, it would be better. Oh, God, we got another team coming up, guys. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is hectic. Got another team coming up to the west. These guys are southwest. Oh, God, someone just wasted their fort. We got two teams right now. We could just let them kill each other, maybe. Oh god, one's got a sniper. Be careful, guys. Fortnite sounds like a game that would... Have you not played For Honor, then? Yeah, if you're looking for a multiplayer and a campaign game, I definitely recommend For Honor. Nathan, 100%. Definitely check out For Honor. And like I said, that's one of the games that I'm still interested in doing a video on. Or doing streams on. Yeah, Crispy, what's the Viking with the shield? I can't remember what it's called. But he's my favorite. He's my main. I've got some really good armor. Got some really good skin customization for him. Sorry, I did a bit of a singy song then. I'm just happy. I found a good gun. Yeah. Right, we're gonna move, guys. We're gonna get some hostiles behind us if we don't move fast. Right, what have we got? Yeah, thermal scope. Awesome. Purple thermal scope, definitely want to use that. We got to move though. Oh crap, we might get overrun now. Still got everyone on this squad left though. 13 versus 13 right now. I don't know if... Oh no, we're not even playing against one team right now either. We're all 30, 12 of us are against like two or three teams maybe. Yeah, if you guys have any suggestions for games you'd like me to play for these streams, definitely let me know. I'm certainly open to suggestions. Right, we got to move. They've definitely slowed down the circle in this game mode. It's not as like rapid as the 50 versus 50 mode. That's the one thing I hated about 50 versus 50. How fast the shield closed in. The amount of times I got screwed by that is insane. Incredibly ragey. You guys are doing well. Well done, Cyprus and Nova. I think this 8050 dude's just a random. A randomer. Why was the dinosaur? Oh god, is this like a why did the chicken cross the road? Guys, we've. People join these streams and all they see in the comments is just like, why did the chicken cross the road comments? And so, hey, honestly though, and let's real talk for a sec. I don't mind that. There's nothing better than that. Are we in the zone? Yeah, we're in the zone right now. 12 versus 5, so I think it's safe to say we've got a win right now. We going win, boys. So they're probably go. Oh, God, which way are they going to come from? 12 versus 4. I see no one right now. Because it was... That was honestly the worst joke. I thought Crispy had bad jokes. I think you win is with the... Oh, God, he's someone here. Wrecked. Even though I stole that kill, but I don't care. Yeah, I thought Crispy had bad jokes, Nathan, but you bring him to a whole new level. I'm joking. I love you, really. Hey, there we go. Well done, dudes. Victory Royale, my first victory for this game. Hey, shut up, Nathan. We will get to that. How dare you? I thought we were homies, man. That was a sting right there. You know what I'm going to do? Because this is 2018 and YouTube, of course. I'm going to drop a YouTube diss track on you, Nathan. Nathan Kirk, yeah, that was a very good match. Well done, guys. Does anyone else want to play? No, it doesn't look like anyone else is down to play. I guess we just keep the same lobby then. Kieran, do you want to jump out so we can get you in this next match? We'll keep you in, Nova, if you're down for that. Santi, I don't know if you want to play, but you're we got an empty spot if you do. Thanks for my first one. Don't worry about it, man. That was a good match. Well done. Very good match that was. I wasn't sure we were going to win. Great match that was, though. Right, I'll give anyone who wants to play a chance to join, and then we'll just start the match. We'll do it. Yeah, screw it. Let's just ready up. Yeah, I would, that's the word I would use, Firegast. Reading that out, I would describe that. I'm sorry, that was pretty brutal. I'm sorry, I'm gonna put it, rub it in your face, Nathan, because we will hit that. I promise you, before the year is out. And then I will smite you. Don't worry about it, dude. There's nothing wrong with a bit of a burn. Kieran Jacobs got to go, be back soon. No problem, dude. Thank you for joining that match, Kieran. It was fun. You know what, Crispy? We should do a 1v1. When I do 4 Honor streams, we should do a 1v1. And you could play with your Honor that you keep talking about, and I will not play with my Honor at all. And when I kill you, I'll emote your dead body. How does that sound? Nova, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you needed a weapon. Because usually when people need weapon, I guess, well, most of the time people use the weapon symbol thing, don't they? It just said exclamation point above your head, so I was like, oh, he's just being cool. He's just saying hi. If you need a weapon, let me know in the chat and I will give you one. Alright, I'm done with the burns. Oh my god. It's don't worry about it. I mean, I'm glad you're done with the burns, but don't worry about it. I forgive you. Okay, so I just got a ton of ammo, no guns. It's always fun when that happens. Dropping a house, so much ammo, no guns. There we go, we got a gun. And a shotgun, awesome. There we go. Why are the ammo boxes always hidden under the stairs? I don't know, but it works. It's good. I don't mind. I think we got another house around here. Forget me, Quaggan. I went a step to bring. Yeah, I'm gonna have to destroy you now. I'll destroy all the Kirk boys. Dude, the Knights are kicking. They own 42 territories. It's because of me, Crispy. I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. It's because I'm on the Knights. Yeah, I think it's just down to the characters. In my opinion, the Knight characters look the coolest. I think that's largely the reasoning for it. Also, the Knight faction is a lot easier to play with. The Knight characters are a lot easier to get used to, I'd say. Apart from Lorebringer, he's just a tosser. All in all, a tosser. I should have stole that guy's gun then, that would have been funny. Destroy the other Kirks if you want. You'll pay me to do so. Look at this guy trying to troll me. Is this a random? Yeah, this is just some random. Go away. Go away. Just kidding, I actually get on really well. Oh my god. How do you go live on Xbox to YouTube? I use a game recording device, a capture card, called Game Capture HD. How are you doing, General Sprinkle? Thank you very much for joining the stream. I don't think I've seen you in the streams before, so it's nice to meet you. Yeah, I use a game capture card called Game Capture HD. It's really cool, and I've hooked it up to... It's a really cool little device. I've hooked it up to my laptop and my Xbox, and that's how I'm streaming to YouTube. Hello, what is with random? People really like to troll you on these games, don't they? Right, have you got a gun? Yeah, you got a gun this time. I've got a really boring looking selection of weapons, just a ton of greys. So, oh, thanks, no problem, General Sprinkle. I don't know if you play on Xbox General, but you're very welcome to join us if you do. If you're up for a bit of Final Fight or whatever it's called. Yeah, I haven't heard that one, Nathan. I haven't heard that one before. Oh, you got Golden Burst. Oh, awesome, dude. Congratulations. Oh, thank you, man. I'm so bad with the pump shotguns, but I'll give it a go. Thank you. It's green, at least. Better than nothing. Thank you, dude. Thank you very much to everyone who got watching the stream. Really appreciate it, dudes. You guys are awesome. Oh my god, Nathan, tone tone it down, brother. People gotta join the stream and be like, is this really what the stream is? This guy called Nathan Kirk's calling insulting people's mamas. I know you're joking anyway, because British people don't use mama. It's mama. Here in the UK. Unless you're a fake Brit. You might be a fake Brit, Nathan. I'll never know. I love how the moon goes down on this game. It's so nice. Playing this and then playing PUBG, it makes my eyes hurt, honestly. Because PUBG is a pretty decent game. But they really took the time with the designing the visuals of this game. And it looks amazing on Xbox One X. It really does. Keep it PG. Oh my god, these free... Oh, fair enough, it's one of you dudes. I'll forgive you. If it's a random, no, I'm waging war on them, but... If it's a homie, I don't mind. 13 versus 59 right now. See if we can get another win. End the stream off with a couple of wins. No, I am pure Brit. Prove it then, Nathan. Because you haven't been witty. Like you said, you're trying to be witty. And you've got no class. And as far as I know, you're not a tea-drinking, crumpet-eating person who lives in a castle. So, I mean, you're not really pure Brit, are you? Not like me. Your boy Qui-Gon. Streaming from his castle. I kid, of course. I'd love to see some kind of supercharge mode on this game. I don't know if you guys have ever... Oh, Jesus, what is that gun? I don't know if you guys have played Halo Reach before, but there was this thing called Super Slayer on it, where everyone had like four times more health. And it was really interesting. It'll be cool to see something like that in this game. Right. I get first dibs on all the guns, because I killed them. Kind of stole the kill, but who cares? Who cares? Right, we're not in the... God, the zone is really, like, erratic on this game mode. It's hard to predict. You don't like crumpet. You can tell from the amount of tea I drink. Do you drink a lot? Tea's the bomb. It really is. Americans don't know what they're missing. They really don't. You don't like crumpet. How can you be British if you don't like crumpet? You better like rich tea biscuits than Nathan. I could tell you some interesting facts about the town of Norwich to go for it. I'm all for British. Oh, God. British history. Oh, God. Crap. Ah, oh, you tosser. He had a homie. Kill this dude. Kill this dude first. Oh, crap. Don't sacrifice yourself for me, Nova. Norwich, a fine city. You need to put more eyes in that. Oh, God, they're outside. Run! Ugh, I'm locked in an... Yeah, I was locked in an animation. God damn it. Thank you for getting me up there, Nova. I appreciate the assistance. Our teammates are actually coming to back us up, then. We'll watch these dudes for a rich tier. Great. Thank you. Finally, something we agree on, Nathan. Honestly, though. A lot of those are right there. Definitely check out For Honor. It's a good game. Victor, how you doing? I said hello to you before, man. I don't know if you heard me. How you doing? Thank you for joining the stream, Victor. I think we'll do one more match. If anyone wants to play, now is the time to join up. Yeah, we'll do one more match if you guys are good with that. Then we'll end the stream. See who else is on Fortnite. Well, we tried at least. Thank you for backing me up, Nova. Appreciate it. I saw the dudes running all around when you revived me. I was like, oh god, this is not gonna end well. Right, one more match. Actually told the boss not to bomb Norwich as he wanted to. That is not true. Maybe it is. It actually sounds kind of like something that would be true. Yeah, you're way more south than me, Nathan. I'm from a town called Buxton. Don't know if you've heard of it before. I think I've already told you that, actually. I might have done. Thank you for readying up, Nova. This is actually true. Oh, really? I'm 100% telling the truth. I generally... Nah, you're 100% lying. When someone says I'm 100% telling the truth, you know that they're not. Man, Nova, we're both rocking with these noob skins. We need to rock with some cooler skins right now. We're not fabulous enough to be playing this game. Well, I'm not. You're probably just being, you know, being casual with it. Cash. Right, I'm going to drop down. Have they changed this... Surely they've changed this map up. I do not remember a football pitch being here. I do not remember this. Wait, I actually swear on my life. I will look it up actually then, if you're not BSing. Yeah, it really feels like they've switched up a lot of this map. Is this swamp new or has it been in the game for a while? To be fair though, I haven't played a whole lot of Fortnite before. I've only done like 6 streams on it at this point, I think. Oh great, a pump shotgun, my favourite. Buxton, where the water's from. I actually love that people know it from that. Like, oh yeah, the water. I've heard of the water. It's amazing. It's actually really well known. It's like known from people drinking in America and everything. Pretty cool. That's our claim to fame. Yeah. Oh, someone's down. Okay, never mind. It's just a rando. Just a random. Jesus, someone's... Jesus Christ, you scared the crap out of me, Nova. This is probably going to hurt you. Yeah, this is hurting... No, maybe not. You actually scared the crap out of me. Those stink bombs. Terrifying. I really want a good chance to use them, though. They seem good. Our team's getting wrecked right now, Nova. And we're just over here teabagging the ground. To be honest, I knew books before I knew about... Oh, really? How'd you know about it? chest in there? I can't. No, it's just a desk. Oh no, it is a chest. Get it before Nova comes over and he's like, hey, I want it. Give it to me. You can have the pump if you want, brother. Take the pump. You can have that. I've never used a boogie bomb yet against enemies. I really want to, though. I bet it's hilarious. Oh, your granddad visited it quite a bit. Same with Johnny Five. You know Johnny Five that was in the chat. He's had his granddad coming out in the next 2 weeks. I don't know why it's a popular spot for granddads. I don't. It's a pretty nice spot, but you don't look at this town and think, oh yeah, granddads would love this. I don't know. Maybe you would. I don't. A lot of nice countryside, though. Right, we've got a blue pistol up there. If you want it, Brother Nova. I'm just going to take it. I don't think you will. It's just a pistol. I'll leave a green pistol here, though, if you want that. There is a submachine gun here, if you want it. Have you heard of Swaffham? I have not heard of Swaffham. Whereabouts is that? Qui-Gon, you want to know how to... Tell you play Shinobi like a douche. You use the concussion ability, then yeah, 100%. Anything about that poison blade, it just makes me cry with real angry tears. I have not heard of King's Land either. Actually, maybe. That sounds a little bit familiar. Ooh, there's a. I'll take it. Green pump shotgun if you want it there, Nova. Yeah, that's like, you know someone's a douche when they use Shinobi with the poison blade. Honestly, I'm generally not like a toxic complainer in games, but honestly, whenever I go up against someone who's using toxic plague for Shinobi Crispy, it makes me want to send hate mail to them so much. I know that's kind of like a douchey move, but it's hard to resist. They are both dodgy towns in Norfolk. It is like the west of Norfolk. Oh, right, okay. I'll stay away from them, then. I like you warning me. Like, don't go there, Qui-Gon. They will not respect the streams. Right, we've got 12 people left on our team, and they got 58. Well, not one team. I'm back for you. Thank you for coming back, Kieran. Appreciate it, dude. Hope you hope the 20 minutes treated you well. You're away. That was a good last match. If we can get another victory, that would be very, very good. Guys, if you're enjoying, definitely leave a like. Helps me out a lot. Helps the channel grow a lot. Helps us hit the 3k subscribers faster. The more likes we get on these streams. So I'd appreciate it. And if you want to see more Fortnite streams from me, subscribe as well if you haven't already. Share it with other people as well. A few of the awesome people that watch these streams have shared these streams with people they know in, you know, real day-to-day life. And it really helps the channel out. It does. Helps grow the community a bit. So if you wouldn't mind doing that, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you, dudes. Back for you. Eating pizzas. Okay, so you're going very well, man. You're doing very well. Accomplishing many life goals. Honestly, though, let's be real. That is a life goal right there. Kieran, I am just in a little village about 20 kilometers from Norwich. What's the name of the village? I'll look it up. You're talking about me now. I am talking about you now. You got all of your brothers to watch the stream. You're a mega homie. You're welcome. I am grateful. Thank you. I just saw a mushroom. Oh, this guy took it. I really need to get some better skins. I think the only way you can get skins in this game, correct me if I'm wrong, guys, but you have to spend real money on it. Can you not unlock them from in-game? You're starting a gaming channel. Awesome. Check it out, dude. Subscribe to you. What's the name going to be? Right, we're gonna head to the east. We need to keep our team alive a lot more. I've noticed when your team really starts to wither away on this, like the 50 versus 50, if you get to the end and you've only got like 6 people left, you're screwed. If you go up against like a team of 20 or a team of 15 or whatever. But you don't have a capture card. A good workaround for this, Kieran, is what I used to do when I first started my channel, is stream to Twitch. Then if you go into Twitch on your laptop or computer or even phone and then click, there's a little arrow next to the streams that you stream to Twitch. Click a little arrow that says export. Export that stream from Twitch to your YouTube channel and upload it as an old video, basically. It's what I used to do. It's what I did for like the first, I'd say, 6 months of my channel. I didn't have enough money for a capture card, so I was just like, you know, this is the only way of doing it. So I did it, and it works. I will say it works pretty well. So I definitely recommend you doing it. Oh, God, he got... God damn it, man. Nova, how dare... Actually, to be honest, you need it more than me. So I don't mind. I got good guns. But yeah, I'd recommend doing that, Kieran. OBS Studios, this is what I do. Is that... Can you record from... with that? Oh, we got enemies northeast, guys. Refam Ref is how it is phonetically, not Refam. I'm just gonna call it Refam to annoy you. How you doing, Kiwi? Thank you very much for joining the stream, dude. Appreciate it. You won't be able to hear me if I join your party, otherwise I would, dude. I don't have too much, otherwise I would join you, bro. Well, I've hit him with a boogie bomb, lads. Move in and destroy. Ah, oh, crap. Crap. Well, this went... Oh, crap. Sorry, Nova. This went badly. God, I'm so scared right now. Well, I'm all alone. Sorry, Nova. Sorry, brother. Brother Nova. Oh, crap. Oh, God, please don't see me. Oh, God, I've got no health. No, he's got me. He's got me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bloody hell. Oh, God, I can hear him all. Oh, he got me. God damn it. He saw me from above, I guess. Yeah, he got me. I've only got one microphone, Kiwi, and that's set up to the chat. What the hell is this dude doing? What the hell? Oh, he's dead, okay. No, I mean like the work creep and the word hat. You said it right the first time, which makes me happy that you know the PH. Oh, right, okay, I get what you mean. GG, yeah, that was a good game right up until the last part. I'm sorry I couldn't save you, Noah. Very, very sorry. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end the stream there. Thank you to everyone we've had in the chat. Nathan, Nova, Kiwi, Kieran, everyone, Crispy, thank you everyone that's joined the stream and the game. Appreciate it, dudes. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll hopefully